In DomuS3D, with the horizontal rows feature, you can indicate a row's height in the set unit of measure as an alternative to the number of rows.